I'm not frightened of God. Only the ghosts in my life. Not just the people that haunt us, but what we inherit from our parents. Dead ideas. Dead customs. Dead morals. Ghosts looming out. They're all over us, smothering us as if we were buried alive in sand. And we're all so frightened of burrowing up into the light.